viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel, The News Network. Edmonton Oilers vs. Dallas Stars Game 3, a tactical review, big news update, one of the fun but thrilling parts of a 7-game series against a good team is to watch the other team coaching staff and how they operate, what types of strategies do they employ, how do they deploy, and maybe most importantly, how do they adjust strategies and player deployment to what they are going on in the game in game 3 of the Dallas Edmonton series. We see a very good coaching staff make subtle changes to how they wanted their players to play, which turned the game on its ear. It may also have turned the series. The problems here for Edmonton Oilers fan is that the Dallas Stars coaching staff made those changes, and how the Oilers are down 2.1 in the series after losing 5.3 game 3. What changed and why? Let's have a look. Thanks for watching and subscribe my YouTube channel.